In the ring from Scotland, weighing 236 pounds, Ivan McDonald. His opponent will be led towards the ring by Captain Louis Albano. Ladies and gentlemen, from Sapporo, Japan, weighing 275 pounds, the Super Machine. And escorting the Super Machine to the ring from the Isle of Puyu 2, the Giant Machine.
Well, they're finally here. I'm not too sure that's who we think it is. It's kind of tough to tell from this vantage point. Captain Louis Albano in there with the Super Machine. The Super Machine taking on Ivan McDonald. McDonald, a very strong individual, especially on a pound-for-pound basis. And there we are looking at, I don't know.
No, but he is a big man in that ring. He's a very, very big man. Paul, look at that, huh?
Super Machine. Little shoulder block there, trying to show who's boss. This tag team. There's a good look at the Giant Machine a moment ago. That didn't look like anyone that we knew.
Oh, what an elbow right to the jaw. Boy, that McDonald really hit that mat and hit it hard.
Scoop now. Oh, wow, what a slam on a Super Machine. McDonald back up on his feet, maybe not for long. Super Machine is devastated.
What a double chop on the side of the neck of McDonald.
Oh, what? Look at that. Bobby Heenan out in the audience. Heenan trying to get a good look, as we are too. The Giant.
Look at this. Photographs.
Heenan's trying to get a real up close view of the Giant Machine to determine, of course, whether or not that is in fact Andre the Giant. Here comes Heenan. Better now, getting closer and closer. The Super Machine certainly knows this wrestling, no doubt of that.
Oh, indeed he does. You can see he's a premier wrestler. And here's, look at this, here's Heenan. And he's taking photographs.
Super Machine over the hip. Wait. Well, Lou Albano apparently made short work of Bobby Heenan's close-up view. Say, I'm just as curious as Bobby Heenan is as to whether or not the Giant Machine is in fact Andre the Giant.
Yes, indeed. But meanwhile, look at the Super Machine there. What a devastating athlete he is. I mean, he is some kind of...
McDonald off the rope. He went down. As a matter of fact, shoved so hard in the rope, he fell right on his keister. Ooh, wow, what a slingshot. Super Machine trying to set up McDonald. Spinning neck breaker. And a three count. I don't think, I mean, that's an awfully big man, but it's tough to tell. He's not standing next to the Super Machine as to whether or not, I'm not too sure. Maybe we'll get another look here. Well, let's get the official decision.
The Super Machine.
Sapporo and Puyu 2. Now that's a better look at the Giant Machine. Ichiban, number one.
Yeah.
Let's go back to the replay. There we go, Bruno.
Well, this Super Machine, he completely dominated this Ivan McDonald. He just completely dominated. Here he comes with his backbreaker. Now, what a backbreaker, I should say. This says, look at that. And McDonald is out like a light. And the Super Machine just covers him, and you have the pin there.
Well, the verdict is still out as to whether or not, well, we don't know who that is behind that Giant Machine mask. Take you now to the interview.